Studiocanals Australia and New Zealand CEO Elizabeth Trotman is relocating to London to become Studiocanal UK Managing Director. She will take her new position on January 1, 2019, and work closely with Nicola Shindler, CEO of Studiocanal UK. She has been running the Oz/NZ division since 2016. A replacement for her there will be announced soon. Trotman started out at Disney and NZ, working on movies including The Lion King and Toy Story. This led to a position at Warner Brothers in London. She moved to Australia to take up the role for BBC Worldwide, overseeing the launch of Teletubbies across Asia, including China, and in 2002 she returned to New Zealand to oversee the marketing of both the Hoyts cinema chain along with Hoyts Distribution theatrical films. After the acquisition of Hoyts by Studiocanal in 2012, she became local general manager sales and marketing. She has worked on movies including Slumdog Millionaire, The Queen, and Passion of the Christ. Shindler, who joined the firm this autumn following the departure of longtime UK boss Danny Perkins, said, "Elizabeth has been very successful in running Studiocanal Australia and New Zealand, where she oversaw the launch of numerous box office performers, including Paddington 2, John Wick 2 and the Guernsey Literary Potato Peel Pie Society. Her in-depth knowledge of the company and of the entertainment industry, including the UK market where she worked before, will be a great addition to Studiocanal UK and we are very happy to have her on board."
What do you think about it? Share your opinion in the comments below the video. And also subscribe to the channel not to miss new, interesting videos.